So what I'm saying is, you practice with one another and open your heart, and you can see the other person swing. You notice that most people I pray for, they will swing. Have you noticed that? The body will swing. Now, you practice again. Reach out your heart to God. Love God. And pray with other people. Pray with different people, okay? And pay attention to how the person may be swaying. Okay. Now.